In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to transfer photos from Photos app to Files app on any iPad. Okay, first open your Photos app and then click here, then switch to All Album, then click Recent. Okay, now just select the photos. For now, I'm going to select these three photos. To select photo, just click select and then just tap like this. Now on the bottom, you can see this little share button. Just click that. Now scroll up a bit. Here you can see the option save to files. Touch that. Yeah, now the files app folder was open. Here we have two options. Under location, we have two options. Either you can save the photos to iCloud Drive or on your iPhone storage. For now, I want to save these photos on my iPad. So I just click on my iPad, then tap here to create a new folder and type the folder name. Done. And here just tap save. That's it. Now all the photos are saved to Files app. Let's check that. Just minimize this and open Files app on my iPad. Images. Yeah, here you can see that. While paste the photos, you can use the save button or just long press on the empty space. Then you will see the paste option. If you tap paste, then the photos will be pasted here. That's it. Hey, this is how you can transfer photos from iPad Photos app to Files app. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.